Whatever one you like.
The middle one. The middle one. On the rock.
Hurry up. Let's go. Go play the game.
So what that means is we're going to use things they find reinforcing, such as fish, jello, ice cubes, snowballs, water towel trainers, and toys to reinforce our bodies. And by reinforcing them, it also increases the likelihood of having autoimmune
diseases.
Now take the ball and jump straight up, out, and up the water, and then straight back down tail first. Now we use someone's brain was great. He did a really good job.
I'll pick you up in a little bit, sir.
Double.
So what you saw was two of her helping us on that behavior. Now, Beaker knows that behavior really well. She was helping to show the other dog how to do that stuff. Once we trained the behavior of Justin and Michael, we can start asking that behavior what's going on. So eventually, we can get up to 4 to 5 dog pets reaching at the same time.
Okay, let's watch.
Now, as you just saw, this is one of our favorite
characters.
I'm
Put your hands down like If I can just slide over a little bit to your right, guys.
Okay, let's have a free bag on this. Everybody needs
somebody to
make
a donation.